Talking in-school suspension this time. 6 months at Rollins. Sheriff Armstrong said if you cooperate, you might consider it.
I was the only one.
Don't bullshit me.
I don't rat out my crew.
Look at me. You almost dragged your brother into all this. Is that what you wanted? Take responsibility, Jacob.
Jacob.
How the hell am I supposed to ride?
By getting your act together, that's how.
Mom gave it to me. God, I hate you. You're so fucking much. Look, I didn't mean to push you like that.
You got something to say, son? We're all ears. This being your first week, I'm gonna cut you some slack, all right? Because, son, you got it easy on this side of the fence. Do you understand? You get to go home at night, sleep in your warm, snuggly bed. But you best start giving a damn. Else you wind up over there in juvie, playing with the big boys. You sure as hell ain't going home to your mommy and daddy. You will be locked up, crying and pissing yourself to sleep every night. On the ground, give me 50.
Now! again.
I will take ownership of my actions and the consequences of those actions.
Again.
I will take ownership of my actions and the consequences of those actions.
Let's go. In your bed.
Holy shit. Dude, I'd get rid of the D. Like that was?
Hey, put this shit away.
It's all good.
Hey, he's my fucking brother. Get up. I'm going home.
I want to stay with you guys.
I said no. Go.
Hear about that kid Ray Martin got stabbed in juvie last year? Fucking died, man. Who's that?
Me. Go home.
Sorry, little man. Let me have some. Own bag.
He's getting way faster.
Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah, he has. You should totally race again.
Yeah, I know.
Holy.
Holy shit, look.
Juliette!
Damn, girl!
More landing.
God dang.
Things I would do to that.
You talk to her or what?
I don't know.
Show us your tits!
What the fuck? Glance,
stupid
it's all
idiot.
Good.
Serious? You're leaving. It's great going. Come on, don't be like this. Come back.
Fucking idiot, dude.
I won't stay.
Well, well, well.
Hey.
Hi, honey. What are you troublemakers up to?
Just hanging out.
Yeah. Hanging out.
That's all we're doing, I swear.
Where's your dad?
Fuck if I know.
You know, you're getting yourself quite a reputation around here.
Come on, Jacob. Hey, Jacob.
It's his pant.
Get over and sit down.
I'm not hungry.
Well, you're gonna eat something. Don't make me get up out of this chair.
Was out in Galveston today.
Was. I'm taking another crack at the place.
I destroyed it for a reason.
We're gonna move there.
Wes, eat your dinner.
I'm not moving there.
Sit down.
Tick.
What was that?
How many times are you gonna play that stupid song?
And your brother along. Wes, come on. Sit up.
Thank you.
It's all you. Look, you're the one who wanted to be part of the crew.
He ain't gonna do it.
Shut up.
Look, you can't tell anyone, okay? No one. It's okay. I swear. I won't let anything happen to you. Hey. You did good, alright? Stop crying and go to sleep.
Jacob, what if we really went to Galveston like Mom wanted?
I'm not going anywhere.
No thanks, Ted. I'll just have an order of crazy fries.
Crazy?
Hey, you want ham or peanut butter?
Ham.
Watch out! There's enough rat poison in this dipped cone to kill a Neo audience!
Okay. I was thinking once she's dead.
I want some.
Hey, you asked for ham.
Thank you. boys.
I'm Mrs. Roberts, and this is Officer Gardner. How are you doing?
Insurers? No? Well, how about I leave it here just in case it is? Whatever.
Is your dad home, boys?
Why are y'all here?
Let's go inside. Come on.
What do you want? It's all right. Look, I told you y'all can't be here, okay? Look, my dad'll be back later. You can come back then.
Can I talk to you for a second? Let's go in here. Come on. Come on.
You can't do this! Wait, get out, 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 get out.
You think you're doing?
You think this was my idea? CPS just dumped him on me. And you need to start getting your shit together. I can't keep playing babysitter for you.
Oh, I can take care of my voice.
I'm just taking Wes for a little while. That's all.
I can take care of my kids.
Really? Can you? Rebecca would be so heartbroken when you know it. She loved those boys way too much to see you abandon them the way you did.
You told them. That's what this is about, you told that caseworker?
Back up, Hollis. I didn't say a damn word. Calm down.
They say.
Go to bed.
When's he coming back?
Go to bed, Jacob.
Oh,
Turn that music down and go back inside, son.
It's a free country. I can do what I want.
Come on, man. No cars anymore. Trouble. We don't want to bring you in again if we don't have to.
Something to say to me, Harold? You say it to my face!
Hop. 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 That's enough. That's enough.
I wouldn't have to sleep this off.
Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on.
Come on. Put your hands up. Come on. Come on. Get your hands off me!
Worker had it. Sorry about that. Well, you know I can't be letting a 10-year-old boy go unsupervised like you've been doing. And trust me, a 13-year-old kid on probation is not our idea of a good caretaker. Yeah. The judge has allowed you to keep Jacob, but you've got to go to the court-appointed counselor once a week, make every single court date. And stop drinking. We'll give it a month and revisit the situation. You're just lucky that Judge Bradley's a big baseball fan. Said he went to all your games. Look, I know that you and your family have been through a hard time. And it seems to me that you could use a little help. So you look to me and your sister-in-law because we're just trying to help you out, you understand?
Hollis?
This is just temporary. You know that. It's not like last time, okay? Hey, you been practicing your moves? All right.
be good. Alright?
Okay.
Can you sit in here until I fall asleep?
Yeah, of course. You want me to read you a story? Or I could make one up.
You can just sit in that chair.
I want to come home.
You there?
Uh-huh.
Do you remember when Carmichael won 24 motos? Like, before you even born? And like, after he hurt his knee, he won all 24 again?
Yeah.
He's like an American hero, you know? I mean, who doesn't respect that guy?
Bookstore's closing soon.
I gotta go.
Wes? What?
I'm gonna make it right, okay?
Okay.
Who's that?
Jacob.
All right, kid, come on.
You know, Ricky just has the drive to win. He wasn't afraid of the work. He always trained harder than anyone else. He's a role model to young ones. He shows them that, you know, you get out of life whatever you put into it. I mean, 10 titles in a motocross class, that's crazy. Every time he goes out there, he's thinking about
way too fast.
Yeah, no shit.
Come on, get up.
Get up.
I'm going again.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's fucking... That turned too quick.
So, talked to Lauren yet?
Yeah, I talked to her yesterday.
What'd she say?
I don't know.
Y'all dating?
Yeah.
So it's fun.
Since yesterday. Where'd you guys go?
We really didn't go anywhere.
Been to her house, but...
What do you mean, nowhere?
It's been... nowhere.
Wait, so you haven't been on a real date yet, but you're dating?
Yes, it's been one day. How can we go anywhere?
You're not dating, really.
I went to her house, and...
That's not dating.
I've been to her house.
Have you gotten anywhere yet?
No.
I would have dug in the first 20 minutes.
Shut up, man.
Anyway, she invited me to the skate party Saturday night.
It's a rich kid's party.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's nice. Like it?
Yeah.
Was this $250?
Yes.
How much?
Way too much. That's how much.
Not
lucky. My mom's making chocolate cake tonight. For Tim's birthday, if anyone wants to come over.
I can't. My parents want to have some bullshit big talk.
That sucks.
Well, I thought Tim and your mom broke up. She took him back. Fucking dick. Treats her like crap. Remember that one time when your mom kicked him out of the house? Your mom didn't take shit from no one. She was so fucking cool. Look, Jacob, I'm sorry, man.
Whatever. Just go. Hey, did you hear Bailey's renovating that bowling alley?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Saturday night specials, baby.
You're the worst in the league. Me, you, Rebecca, and Janie Donovan. That girl had an ass on her. Every time she grabbed that pink little bowling ball and walked up to that line, I hurt myself. I still got that last place trophy Rebecca made us. Y'all say we was the best at being last. Mind if I say something? Why don't you sell this place, man? She wants you to let it go. It just ain't the dream home she thought it was gonna be, you know? Six pack. Shit. Who's helping who here, boy? Seriously, where's my saw at?
Hey, Jacob.
The West here?
I don't think it's a good idea that y'all hang out right now.
I'm gonna win a bike race next month. You're gonna see me in Nationals this year. You know Ricky Carmichael is?
I don't. That's really great. Your mom would be real proud of you.
What? Can I just come in and hang out with them?
Not today. I'm sorry.
Jacob, get in here. What's wrong? You, wanna go get some ice cream after the game? We can celebrate.
Celebrate what?
Well, I got the back deck finished. Finally.
Fuck Alston.
Watch your language. Call my room. If you change your mind, let me know.
Dad.
My best friend at school, he told me a joke.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
There are 30 cows and 28 chickens. How many didn't?
How many didn't?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
There are 30 cows and 28 chickens.
Hey.
How many didn't?
Didn't what? Is that the punchline?
No. There are 30 cows and 28 chickens.
I don't know what you're saying. I wanna know the joke.
There are 30 cows.
Uh-huh.
28 chickens.
There's only 30 cows. 28 chickens. Okay.
There are 30 cows. 20 of them ate chickens.
Oh! 20 cows ate the chickens.
Uh-huh. I must confess, he said, that I found it very difficult to row for so long a time, though I assure you, I did my best and did not spare my strength. I noticed that though the wind blew strong in my face, the current continued to carry us out. Aunt Pam, you should probably go to bed.
Yeah, you're right. I love you.
Love you.
Get your shoes on, let's go. Wish don't be a pussy. Let's go.
That's too sure I'm getting cozy.
Fucking him. Hey, that could be us in a few seconds.
You're so gross. Katie.
Oh, shit.
Have you been in that old bookstore on 12? There's like this whole section on pirates. And that weird guy Max works there. He was showing me these old rap records.
You're just trying to buy your love and you're too dumb to realize it.
You like Aunt Pam. She bought your bike helmet and took care of us when Dad left. You're just jealous because she took me to Six Flags.
I don't give a shit about Six Flags, your stupid pirate bookstore. She's not your mom. Hey, mister.
Sorry, I'm real late. I had a 5:30 with Carla Raines.
I'm sorry, Mr. Wilson. She had to leave. She waited 45 minutes for you. Call us back in the morning. We'll reschedule. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
And I just saw in the case, she kind of spoke to me.
Well?
Said, buy me.
That's nice.
It's not bad, it's cheap.
It's a good purchase.
Yeah.
Wait, Anderson, you talking about that girl from the Boudin hut you were with last night, or that gun? She was a bargain. From
yeah,
the bargain bin. She was a little husky. She was a good deal for him.
Very funny.
You know Danny, that new kid at the barber shop? Just got himself a Smith & Wesson Model 10. It's a beaut, man.
Might be better than this thing.
Hell yeah.
Okay, watch where you point that thing. We got a kid in here.
Are you talking about Jakey boy?
Mm.
Jakey boy, you a kid? You ever held a gun?
How I am handling no guns.
Well, he's gotta learn sometime, right? You gotta make a man out of him.
That's one way to do it. Alright, get out of that armpit, boy.
Come on, Jakey boy. You're up. Have a seat.
Do it to it, Jakey boy. Come on.
Let's go.
It ain't even loaded, man.
Alright, Jakey.
Alright. Grab that with your right hand. Now you cradle the butt right here with your left hand. Put
cradle
the
butt.
Alright. This is advice that'll work all year round now. Keep this tight against the barrel like that. And push it tight. Now when you go in ready to fire, you just drop that in like that, okay?
Squeeze it, don't pull.
Please. Alright.
That's another one. Give it back, Jacob.
That is fine.
Come on, man. He's already got a record.
Alright. Sorry.
Come on. Go hang out in your room.
Alright, Jake.
Not Jakey boy.
Hollis.
No, I'm good.
What?
These are the precious moments. Don't come back.
These are the precious moments.
Oh, Mark over
you're
here.
Right.
What? I'm serious.
Come on. It's time to get up.
Hey, get up. Get dressed. Put your shoes on. I need you ready in 10 minutes, okay? I'm serious, Jacob.
Hey, that was really good.
You saw the game?
Yeah, whole thing.
How you doing, Hollis?
All right. That was really great.
Thanks.
It was really good, man.
All right, well, we better get going. We're going to meet some of the families for pizza.
Hey, we can meet you guys there. We don't got anything going on. Maybe I can meet your team. Hmm?
I don't think that's a good idea.
What do you mean?
I don't think that's a good idea right now with everything that's been going on, okay?
Just because some damn court's letting you play mommy for a few weeks don't mean
not
I get
in front of the boys, okay?
I'm his father.
I miss you too.
Alright. Hey, you be good.
Alright, come on, kiddo.
Thank you.
You need to hit some corners faster. You're slow in that corner. I don't know about that, but you're going outside. You need to take inside.
Come on, man. Let me see it.
Shut up. Hey, you see that Carmichael move? Yeah, that was awesome.
Dude, quit hogging it. Let me see it.
Get off me. Chill out. Shit. He's so freaking fast.
Stop!
You fucking dick!
Oh, shit. Lance! Oh, shit.
Come on. Back over. Thanks, so let's go.
You're lucky. Your friend Lance here takes full blame. I don't want to see you boys back in this park ever. This here's a public place for little kids, not a bunch of teenage punks. All right, go on. Nathan, except you. Get back over here and sit down. Lance, you too. Rest of you, get out of here.
Lance's parents are getting a divorce.
That fucking sucks, man.
Yeah, Charlotte told me Lance's dad was having an affair with Nathan's mom.
How the hell would Charlotte know?
Her mom works in the theater. She probably knows everything.
I fucking hate cops. Man, your dad's gonna kick your ass.
Shut up.
No, it's not like Mom's, but...
Meaningful.
It's on your bed. Where'd you get the shiner?
Some kid at the park.
You had him back? Where'd you get the girl makeup?
And her sister? She was telling us that that kid from the Burger Palace, he has face bashed in so bad in juvie he couldn't talk for a month. Why's he got the weird scar? So the kid stabbed and died like 2 months ago.
Now I guess it's best you stay out of there then, huh? Hey. We gotta do better.
Qualify for Nationals in 2 weeks.
Good.
Hey, we need a video. video camera.
Get in there. Put some clothes on.
There's someone in the door.
And then you grounded? You come out?
My brother's taking us to the track.
Hey man, where's your mom?
Shit, I don't know.
So you wanna come or?
I said I don't wanna fucking go. I'll take the camera.
Jesus.
Right back here to pick you up, okay?
Pam.
I kind of need to talk to you. It's important. So, I got offered a job a couple days ago in Houston. And, I've been giving it a lot of thought, and I'm gonna take it.
Remember how much we all wanted to get out of here when we were kids?
And you guys always had Galveston. So Wes's lawyer told me that you missed counseling.
You missed it. She's advising
me
that it is
in Wes's best interest that he come with me to Houston.
Get out of my house. Get out. Get out!
Wait, Hollis.
Jacob's gonna end up in juvie and you know it. And then what? Wes, too?
Next time you come back over here, you'll be bringing him home.
I just want what's best for him.
Travis left because you didn't want kids. You never wanted kids, Pam.
Why the hell are you trying to take mine?
Dead. Hey, Wes, this is Jacob. Just call me back, okay? Up pretty bad. And took Robbie away in handcuffs.
Shit. You seen it? Hey, have you seen Wes lately?
Time mom got you?
Yes. It's right here. I don't know how to tie it. She always did it for me.
Alright, hold on. Come here. Give me a chin. There you go.
What they say? Dad, where's Wes?
Jacob!
get him back. Wes.
What are you doing here?
Why'd you never call me back? What's that?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I don't know.
Look, I'm gonna race next week. Alright? I'm gonna win for you and Dad. Whole town's gonna see it.
Okay.
I need you to be there, okay? You gotta tell Pam. Wes.
Let me go.
Hey, Mom's still a bridge club. You wanna come in for a call one?
No, I gotta get back.
Everything's gonna work out just fine, man. Don't you worry about it.
Put some clothes on.
You're scaring the kids.
With riding this one? Oh, come on. Get in.
Thank you.
Wes here?
No.
I can get you boys?
I think that's it. Thank you.
Have you come?
Yeah, sure.
And your mom has been real proud of you.
Proud of a reject juvie kid.
Your mouth when you eat. Real nice.
Minder.
So, school boys?
Hate school.
It's fine.
This whole thing's a joke. Dead of the fucking year over here.
Out of here.
Why not, huh? Everyone knows CPS took your kid. Whole town knows.
Shut your mouth. Now.
They don't know about Galveston.
That's enough.
He fucking left us!
Stop.
Don't tell me what to do. It wasn't my responsibility to take care of everything. Take care of Wes while you boost it up down there.
Alright. Come on.
3 weeks, Dad. 3 whole weeks you were gone. Admit it. You wanted to drink yourself to death. Because when Duncan found you, you were gonna leave us for good, weren't you?
Come on, boys. Let's go.
We're not leaving.
Get up. Now.
Now what are we supposed to do, huh? How are we supposed to get him back? This is all your fault. This whole thing is your fault.
You want to play the game? You really want to go there? Take a hard look at yourself, son. Come on. Let's go.
Me. Come on. Fuck all of you.
Sorry about this. Thank you.
see that thing?
No. You burned yourself.
Come on, use it.
Stop.
Stop it. You stop it. Give me the
lighter. Stop.
Would you give me the freaking lighter?
No.
Jacob, let me do it.
Don't hit anyone, Hyder.
Just shut up.
The retard couldn't hit his own face.
Shut up, you asshole.
Holy shit, no more house arrest.
Not bad, let me show you how it's done.
Alright.
Hold that for me.
Fuck you.
Stop being such a little bitch.
Liz, stop, motherfucker, quit.
I'll just hit you.
Fuck
you. Don't be a pussy, just set it there.
Stop.
Hold on.
Liz, deal. This isn't funny.
Get the fuck away from me!
Stop, man!
Fuck you!
What the hell?
Fucking
get
bitch!
The fuck, away from me.
Fuck you!
What the fuck is he doing? Bitch.
You finished?
Alright.
Hey, so, your probation report's signed on your bed. Mr. Dominguez said that you'll be back at Barker sooner than you thought, so I'm proud of you. You hear what I said?
Yeah. What?
I don't know. He's just, you look like her sitting there. We made a great team, didn't we? The four of us.
Thank you.
what are you doing here?
Hurry up, pack your things, let's go.
Why?
We're leaving. Get your shoes.
Man, what's taking him so long? I don't know. In and out.
Shut up.
Quit messing with that man. Shut up. Hey, Lance, knock it off.
Shh.
Put it back.
Go anywhere.
It's not a choice, Wes. Grab your books. Hurry up. Get your shoes. Hey, where's your jacket? Like a really good jacket.
Let's go.
You're bringing up your family.
Let's go.
Any clue how fucked up that is?
Let's go.
Do you?
Let's go.
shoot you now, huh?
Liz, stop!
Fucking leave it! You think you're so tough?
No!
Say that again. What the hell happened?
It wasn't Jacob's fault.
He was trying to protect everybody, and Lance was just...
We got the boy up at the hospital. Gonna be fine. Do you have any idea where these boys might have gone?
I don't know.
Those detectives out there don't want both of you to come down to the station.
You kidding me, Walter? My kids are out there scared and alone. I'm not going to y'all's damn station.
When they find them, they're bringing them in.
They're fucking kids!
What's he doing?
He's just staring at me.
Let's go. Where are they?
The beach.
Be about at least another 30 minutes before it gets back over here.
We'll be back. Let's go. Remember when Mom used to take us out here to wait? Start over in Galveston. Just like she wanted. Be like,
was filming Wilson or something. I'm gonna take care of you.
Walk it on the left, boys.
Understand.
stay with Dad, okay? Stay with him. Understand? Promise me to take care of him.
Voice.